having a good weekend. I have got a really good product to talk about today. This is not a sponsored video. This is my honest opinion of what I think of this product and how it's helped me. It is a walking aid, and a lot of people will already know about it or have it. For those of you who don't, and you need a walking aid, I would recommend these. They've really helped me a lot, and it has helped my walking when I use them. So the product I am talking about is the SmartCRUTCH. A bit big to get in the whole camera, but this is the top of it. So it has an angle. Oh god, there we go. So you can change the angle of the crutch. So it goes like that, and it tells you exactly what angle you've got it on, so that if you want to adjust the second one to the same height on the angle, you know exactly where it is. So I find that really helpful because it takes a lot of pressure off of your wrists when you're walking. I find with normal crutches, I end up either having sores on my wrist, or where I got so used to them in the end, my skin kind of hardened on the palms of my hands, and that really hurts when you have wrists that dislocate a lot. It did take a lot of pressure off my wrists and my shoulders and my elbows. Obviously, you're pushing with your whole arm. You do have to use more upper body strength as well. Whereas with them, the fact that you can just put your arm in and change the angle really does help where you're shifting your weight from, and it does take a lot of pressure off of your joints. The second thing that I love is the handle. It's just so much better to hold than a normal crutch handle. It's just nicer on your hand. It does turn inward slightly to face the natural direction of what your arm would fall into when holding something, if that makes sense. And it is adjustable, so you can adjust it to how long you need it. And this obviously is a forearm crutch, so you place your whole forearm in, you hold on to that, and it's got really nice soft padding inside, and it really protects your arm. And I just think it is fabulous. Obviously, you get to pick your colour, of course. What other colour would I have picked other than pink? Though, it doesn't always go with every outfit, but you know, it's my walking aid, so that's my excuse. I don't care whether it goes with the colour of my outfit or not, but you can pick lots and lots of different colours. I have already done a blog post about these crutches, and I will link that below for you. Obviously then, as standard with a crutch, you get to change the height of it. The wicked thing about these is when ordering them, you can pick the size you need. So you pick your height size. So you can pick short, medium, or tall. I think, I can't remember the exact sizing, but all my links and everything will be below for you guys to have a look at. But basically, when you pull this out, so this bottom bit is a lot shorter than most crutches. I did receive some second set, which were the medium size, I think. But anyway, so really depends on how my hips are that day, what shoes I'm wearing, as to what height I need. So I think it is great that you can adjust. And one of my favourite things is the end. The end is really nice and round and flat, so it's not short, it's quite large. It moves, so when it's on a flat surface, I don't know if you guys can see that very well. I suppose it works better when my body weight's on it and it's on the floor. But it does bend like that. So it's not totally anti-slip, but it is more slip resistant than any other crutches, because you can put more weight on them, I suppose, and you're not going to have to worry about it slipping because it covers more surface of the ground and it's flexy towards them. Yeah, so that's kind of it for all of them. They are very different to normal crutches, more space picky, I don't know. I get a lot of comments, people think they're skis, and I'm like, yeah, because there's loads of snow around at the moment. Slow snow. Oh, there might be though, we are coming into December, nearly Christmas time. Well, we are in December. What am I on about? Oh my god. I think I read online yesterday it's only something like 19 sleeps till Christmas. Ah! So exciting. But yeah, so those are the smart crutches. When I go out, I have had two people now ask me about them, and this is for people who need walking aids that would like to purchase them. And I do really highly recommend them. They are £79 for a pair. I'm not too sure. I'll have a look if there's any discount codes or anything, or if there is an offer on at the moment. I heard someone say that there was something about an offer for Christmas. But they are a great investment. They will last you a long time. You will get lots of use out of them because you will be more inclined to want to use them instead of your normal crutches. I know with me, a lot of the time, I didn't really like to use my other crutches, so I kind of didn't use them if I didn't have to and stuff like that, and tried to find something else that I could use to walk with, and these are just so much better. I want to use them more. I don't mind going out with crutches now. I just feel they're a lot better, and I suppose people kind of take it more seriously that you have something wrong with you instead of just thinking, oh, you know, she's got normal NHS crutches, maybe she's hurt her leg or something like that. I do think maybe people kind of understand more that you do have something wrong with your mobility because you have a specific designed crutch, like, for yourself. So yeah, I really like them. I think they're really cool, they look amazing, and the customer service from them is just amazing. It's the best company customer service I have ever had. They're really nice, and they were really quick at getting the product out to me and took into consideration what I wanted and stuff like that. So they are a really good company, and obviously their product I really, really love. I am inclined to get some in other colours, just so it goes with more stuff, I suppose. Like, and I don't know, I love the fact that you can choose a colour. I really like that. I've always wanted crutches, like, specifically designed to me where I could choose a colour. And for me, that was kind of one of the biggest selling points. And obviously the fact that it was a great mobility aid. But I really, really love the colour, and it honestly really does help me with my walking. I don't feel so fatigued as easily when I walk because I'm not having to use so much energy and strain so much trying to push myself forward when I'm walking. They just really do make it a lot easier. So if you're looking for a present for someone, or you have some money from Christmas or something like that, or you want to put it on your Christmas list, I will link all the details below for you guys so you can find out where to get them from and stuff like that. And I think it would make someone really happy, because it's just going to make everything a bit more easier for them. And obviously if you want to treat yourself, definitely treat yourself to the Smart Crutches. I think you won't regret it. So have a look down below. I will link everything from my blog, as I have already said, and I hope you enjoyed this video and you got something from it, and if it was a good review for you guys. Obviously I haven't gone into too much detail with it because it's all already on my blog, but yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and I shall see you guys soon.